And now Voracek popping one up to center ice. And an alley-oop. Couturier finds it. Hands off to Haig. Haig swooping on in. Centered it in front. Left for Couturier. Back in front. They score! It went off of Lindblom and in. They're getting the bounces today. 4-0 Philadelphia. They'll check this, but I think it more hit him than he kicked it, didn't it?
Yeah, I think it's going to stand for sure. I think it's another goal that's created by the Flyers defenseman. Robert Haig jumps in there. Voracek with a pass. Lindblom does well to block that with his foot. I don't think it's a distinct kicking motion. I do believe he directs it in, but I do not think there's enough there to overturn that. But they will take a good look at it right there as Lindblom's trying to slow down towards the net. Doesn't lift his skate off the ice, which is normally an indicator that a player has kicked it in. He is allowed to, by rule, to direct the puck in. And that's all he does there. That goal is going to stand.